Hey everybody, I'm James Weingar. I am the course designer for this class about machine learning systems. I run a data consulting company where we focus on helping companies take advantage of their data from the database all the way to doing machine learning and analytics, by helping facilitate the data engineering and warehousing aspects that sit in the middle. I did my bachelor's degree in math and physics, and I started a PhD program in chemical physics, but I dropped out of my PhD in order to focus on data and technology. While I was working on my PhD and even in undergrad, I helped manage our supercomputing clusters. And introduction to large scale systems around high performance computing, really happened there. And I, have kind of followed that as I've gone through my career. I'm also a MIDS alum, and I try to stay engaged with the community. So hopefully we've talked on Slack. But, in this class, we are going to be talking about the productionalization of machine learning platforms with a focus on real-time use cases. We're going to be talking about APIs, a little bit of Kubernetes, and various other pieces of technology. But the goal of the asynchronous material is to set a foundation for understanding about things to consider for a production environment. And then the synchronous class meetings will be about recent technology advancements, and talking about our labs and our project and how we're trying to take things forward.